Back in the UK, 60-year-old John is in to see Dr. Don before he takes matters into his own hands.
It's getting to look like a claw. There's no physical pain there, but you get so agitated with it that you think, oh, I could go down the shed and just cut it with my hacksaw and, problem solved. But obviously I haven't got the guts to do that.
Now then, what can I do for you?
I've got a problem with my hand.
OK, let's have a little look. Oh, OK. And I'm presuming you can't straighten that finger at all now?
No, that's stuck in that position.
So what this is, John, it's called a Dupuytren's contracture. What's happened here is it's become very built up and fibrous and formed this horrid cord. It's like a steel band in there, isn't it? Which is forcing this finger into flexion.
Dupuytren's is more common in men than women, and it usually strikes after the age of 40. A contracture occurs when the tissues in the palm of the hand become thickened with small growths. Over time, these growths form into hard cords, which then shorten and pull the finger down towards the palm of the hand.
Well, anything that you need to have your hand flat. For example, you can't clap hands. You can't, if you're trying to have a shower, you put your hands on your face, whereas I can do that with this hand, I can't. So I end up, my finger goes up my nose, and my head gets all scratched and everything.
There's a relatively new treatment where we inject that thick band there with a chemical, which is an enzyme that starts to break that fibrous tissue down. And you can then actually just snap that tendon effectively. Yeah. And, we may not get it absolutely straight.
Right.
But we can certainly improve on that. Yeah. How would you feel about that?
I'd be elated with it. Okay.
John goes to see consultant hand surgeon Mr. Mike Hayton at the BMI Alexandra Hospital in Chido. Mr. Hayton measures the extent of John's problem.
This middle knuckle joint is really quite significantly bent over, probably 60 degrees.
And injects the enzyme collagenase into John's hand.
You can see how much force I'm having to apply to inject this, John. It's extremely dense Dupuytren's disease. And that's it, over.
Over the next 48 hours, this will break down the hard band of tissue in John's palm, which will release his finger from its claw-like position. Find out if John's finger gets on the straight and narrow later in the programme. Earlier, John underwent enzyme injections to straighten out his crooked finger.
You can see how much force I'm having to apply to inject this, John.
48 hours later, he's back to see if the enzymes have broken down the thick cord in his palm and if his finger can be returned to its original position.
What I'm going to do is very gently apply sustained pressure and try and straighten the finger. And you may feel this cord just give way.
Mr. Hayton takes the apparently medieval approach of pulling John's finger back into position. It only takes a bit of pressure.
Feel it go then?
Yeah.
Small skin tear that I mentioned to you.
And the tight band of tissue in John's palm snaps.
You feel that?
Yeah.
OK, John, so we've done that manipulation. Can you try and straighten your finger up? Lift it. Oh, there you go. So you're now at about 2 or 3 degrees. That's a significant correction.
John has bled a little where the skin has been torn, but within 3 weeks he'll be healed and will have full use of his newly straightened finger.
Absolutely amazed from what it used to be like to what it's like now. Really, really pleased.
He's now back in the clinic to give Dr. Don a demonstration.
Oh, there's a different hand.
It is indeed, yeah.
Okay, how did you get on?
Absolutely superb.
Because when I saw you last time, you couldn't put your hands flat on the table.
No, it was very, very difficult. Well, it was just like a claw all the time.
That is a completely different feel, isn't it? You remember that really tight sort of steel rope that you had in your palm?
Yeah.
Just completely gone.
Yeah.
So there must be so much more that you can do now.
Just the everyday things that I couldn't do before.
And but now look at you.
It's 95% straight from that to this. Is
amazing.
It's amazing.
But you must be really pleased.
Yeah, absolutely delighted. Couldn't wish for a better result.